But be careful who you kiss in Nashville. Those boys don't just kiss and tell. They kiss and write, that's worse. And you'll end up in a verse of some country song they're trying to sell.